his voice.
You don't talk that much, huh? Like me.
Really?
I don't talk that much.
I'm like, the front wheels of a vehicle are 50 cm written.
Okay.
The back wheels make 3 revolutions more than the front wheels in the distance of 50 meters. Find the circumference of the front wheels.
Okay, you understand or not? The front wheel is bigger compared to the back wheel. Okay? Hey. What are you thinking?
No, I didn't think of anything.
Shut up.
It's just so weird. Where's the tractor job?
By 50 centimeters. So if I say circumference of the front wheel is actually greater by 50 cm. Are you okay with this? So now, is it alright if I say let's go to this first. Find the circumference of the front wheels. So let the circumference of the back wheel be x. So if this is x long, what do you think is the circumference of the front wheel? X plus 50. Very nice. Everybody okay so far? This one is, let's say the circumference. I bring this for purpose. So let's say the circumference here is the back one is x. Here should be longer by 50. So I should add another 50 centimeter of paper. And then connect them and become a bigger one. Are you okay? So that's why this statement come about.
Oh,
so far so good?
Yes.
Now, let's go to the other one. They say the back wheels make 3 revolutions more than the front wheels after 15 meters. So this guy will rotate, and then they drive for another 15 meters. When it start here and then end at 15 meters, this guy, the back one, end up turn more.
3 times.
By how many? 3. Yeah, 3. They turn 3 times more. Does it make sense? Because they are small. He is smaller, so he has to make up more round. Are you okay? Now, what is revolution? Tell me.
So,
revolution is actually turn how many rounds?
One round.
One round, right? How far can I get when it turns? One round. So let's say if I ask you, yeah, this is the distance. This is the wheel. Okay? Can I ask you until the end, how many revolution will I get? What do you do? You take this and then? Turn it lah, right? You turn it and then, one round. Oh, another round. Is there any better way? Circumference? Yeah, what do you do with the circumference?
You just tear it up.
Yes. Can I just open this up and then do this?
Yes, you can.
Okay.
You get what I mean? It's the same, right? Let's say this one, I turn one round, bang, 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 I get here. So it's the same thing as I open this. This. So one, two, three and a half revolution. So what is revolution then? The distance traveled
divided by the length of the circumference.
Yeah. Does it make sense? If I would like to know how many revolution, how many cycle, I just need to see what is the distance? I divided by the
circumference.
Does it make sense or not?
Yes.
Yeah? So if you know this, life school. Yeah, really nice. Now, tell me, if I want to get revolution of the front wheel, meaning distance traveled by the front wheel divided by circumference of the front wheel. Distance traveled is how many meters just now, they say?
15.
Circumference of the front wheel. by the back wheel divided by, yeah, alright. So distance of the back wheel is also 50. Because they're one set, huh? So of course they'll travel the same distance. Circumference of the back wheel is x. How do I connect those? Who make more turns? The back wheel or the front wheel make more turns? Back wheel make more turns. Okay, back wheel, they say make how many more turns? 3 more turns. So what can I say? How do I connect them? What? No, it's not 3 times, but I just make 3 more. So it's 3.
Plus
3. Who should plus 3?
X plus 3.
No, how do I connect this? Okay, let's say if I tell you the back wheel make 10 turns, meaning make 10 revolution, let's say. Then the front wheel meaning only 7. You understand or not? So if let's say the back wheel make 5, the front wheel only make 2. So what is the relationship?
-3.
Yeah, or can I say the back revolution of the back? If I minus revolution of the front, I'm gonna get
3.
Make sense? Then I just sub it in. 15 over x minus 15 over x plus 50 equals to 3. Then I split. Are you okay so far now? Do you understand why is it this? Do you see why? Hello? Yeah. Do you see this? Why is it like that? Yes or no?
Yes.
Hello, you better ask now.
Yes.
This class has tendency, but then teacher how? You better ask now. Okay or not? Right, so what do we do? Maybe Rekha, what do you want to do?
Rekha.
Which one you wanna get rid? First, x or x plus 50?
X plus
times x times x. So what do you get? 15
minus
3x. And then Kylie next. Get rid of this, so?
times x plus
15. Yeah, so 15 times x plus 15 minus 15x equals to? Are you okay? Times this, times this, times this. Expand for me, Nicholas.